calories, but let alone even that, it's very easy to overeat. In this 550 calories, we have 46 grams of carbohydrates. That 46 grams of carbohydrates are 25 grams of fat. So if I have two burgers, that's 4.5 grams. I don't eat 10 days, 2 years, or at least 5 grams of fat. Where understandable Big Macs can be eaten after 2-3 years of keeping it preserved. But that is the entire video. I hope it was informative, educational, and it was giving you a little bit more insight.
Thank you.